their submission.
We're gonna have to get through that ice armor first!
Prepare yourself, fool! You face Captain Heatclaw!
Nice move! Easy move!
Yes, Peter Quill! Lull him into a false sense of security! Ha-ha! He is as great as the tales foretold!
Great ain't exactly the word I'd use! Well, don't get burned, then! Watch the tail!
I don't think he's gonna come quietly!
Let him make all the noise he likes! Ah!
Some rocket!
He's bringing you!
To be fair, you're tiny!
Today, we earn our place in your top!
That's two!
You are the Bane of Ice, Peter Quill!
See? Bane of Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Opinion does not appear to have improved.
Watch the claws!
Just back, Peter!
Not so hot now, are you, Foo?
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Looks like he just did! That was too close!
Good thinking! Muscles! You two can refund that rock right in the Foom's face! We definitely got his attention!
And he's got ours!
Quick! Kick him while he's down!
Come on, Foom! You'll like Sector 9!
He'd have gotten along with that! We had cut it in half!
Gamora, slice him up!
This will hurt! Much!
Feel free to give up, Foom!
Foom would never shame himself into surrender!
Look out below!
Incoming fire!
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
It's heating up!
The ice isn't tracking you, big baby!
Gamora's desperate!
Yeah, and pissed!
And he's bound to get sloppy!
Feel free to give up, Boom!
Boom would never shame himself in surrender!
Hellbender, we want to.
Nobody escapes my wrath, floorboard.
Monster Queen of Setnarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. You promised.
Speak.
I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done, but we want to make it right.
Well.
Murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
This isn't you.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see the...
Enough. I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Yes! Noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom.
Foom the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right, let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill. Let me borrow your tunes.
Why?
I need to focus.
Come on. Do not drop that.